Anushree Dutta has claimed in 2008 that Nana Patekar allegedly harassed her on the sets of Horn Okay Please. She said at that time that the actor has allegedly pushed her towards him and tried to intimidate with her. Now, after coming back to India, the actress and the former Miss India opened up about it and said in an interview that she is shocked that nobody stood by her side at that time. However, many celebs including Priyanka Chopra, Richa Chadha, Twinkle Khanna, Swara Bhaskar, Sonam K. Ahuja and Pariniti Chopra came in to support the actress Tanushree Dutta, and they have voiced their opinions in favor of the actress on their social media pages. The latest actress who has joined the bandwagon is Lisa Ray. Yes, recently Lisa Ray shared a post on social media in support of Tanushree Dutta. Sharing a beautiful picture of her daughters Sophie and Sulail, Lisa Ray wrote, "Following with interest and empathy the dialogue that has been opened by actress Tanushree Dutta in India, it's no secret that women are sized up and cut down in the Hindi film industry. And while things are changing, we need more voices to come forward in sane and clearly cited discussion." For all those who don't know, recently Lisa Ray became a mother to two twin girls, Sophie and Sulail, through surrogacy, and as a mother, Lisa voiced her concern over the whole Tanushree Dutta Nana Patekar controversy. Lisa shared, "Now when I discuss with friends the Me Too movement, the Cavano case, and closer to home the voices raised when an actress accuses a reputed Hindi film actor of harassment. I look at my daughters, Sophie and Sulail, and think how would I want them to be treated? What sort of principles do they need to abide by in the world as they grow? And will they inherit a world that abides by them?" Swati report from Next9 World.